featuring's documentary over this year's Golden Shock Award recipient. This year's award goes to a lively and spirited teacher, Mr. Up. Through his deep commitment to developing the brains of his students, he has revived the passion for learning in his pupils. Today we will interview students and teachers whose lives have been touched by Mr. Up.
All his pursuits each student. He has a great passion for each student to succeed. No students are late to their class.
Freaks me out, man!
It's comforting to know that there's a teacher that has the same issues in the brain that I have.
He hardly ever eats in the cafeteria. He always brings his lunch.
Well, you know, as an English teacher, I'm really amazed at his ability to articulate his thoughts and speak so clearly.
dead silent.
Revolutionary and unorthodox teaching methods, he's been able to dig deep down into the minds of his beloved students. By teaching them to soar to higher and newer academic heights, the incomparable Mr. Ugg is here. He is now. How are you feeling, Mr. Ugg? Mr. Ugg?
Freaks me out, man!
Whenever you're ready.
His lessons are always dead on.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, whenever you're ready.
He has excellent classroom management. His classroom management is excellent. Every time I walk by his room, his class is always dead silent.
Say whenever you're ready.
Oh, yeah, I always stop by his room for coffee. He makes such good, strong coffee, it could wake the dead.
Stop playing with the blood and brain.
Don't
stop looking.
3, 2, 1, action.
Can
Mr.
Kriaska
go to the bathroom?
No, it's Mr. Ugg.
Oh.
Mr. Ugg, okay?
This is a great passion. Then let's see it.
Logan, your head has blown up. How do you feel?
I feel pretty good. It's awesome.
Ugg freaks me out, man.
And
you're resting the sink all day long.
Oh god. Go whenever. 3, 2, 1, action.
So I heard.
Let's keep it rolling because I'll kill all that out.
Okay. Let's do this. By teaching them to soar high, the incomparable, Mr. Ugg has.
Alright, go.
How you doing, Mr. Ugg? Mr. Ugg?
Freaks me out, man!
And